All I wanna do is stay right here on the floor. Get lost in the night and dance like there's no tomorrow. Don't care about the sunrise. Somebody please just hit the light. All I wanna do is dance like there's no tomorrow. This business is not for the weak. You're gonna have to grow a tough skin, but still remain authentic to who you are. You're going to have to learn that no is a very, very common word in the vocabulary of entertainment, but that doesn't mean it's necessarily no. No is never necessarily no. I know that for a fact. I've turned people's no's into happy face yeses, and they're laughing at my tenacious behavior. So I would talk to 18-year-old Paula and say, you know, it's not going to be easy. You want to be dancing and choreographing, you're going to be suffering lots of injuries, some that are irreparable, some that you're going to have to work hard to overcome, and to be realistic, set a goal, set a time frame for you to aspire what you want in this business. Hopefully, with determination and luck and talent and drive, you'll be able to achieve your wildest dreams. But also set a time frame to establish other areas in your craft and in this business, because it's a vast business and so many different avenues you can go down, and one door leads to another open door that leads to another open path, and to exhaust all opportunities, because the more well-versed you are in the entertainment business, the better you will survive.